welcome to the show. You're watching Urban Television right here at the Cub Kiss Menti. My name is Anisha with a T, and the show is living. Now, just a week back, we launched our very own breach. Everyone was like, Basa God, they're doing something, you know. Everyone was showing the lighting. But also, this week, we have a launch of the world's longest. It's 34 miles long, by the way. 55 kilometers to be exact, the world's longest sea crossing bridge that connects China to Hong Kong. Now, I feel like we are moving at the same pace with developing countries. And some of you say the president is doing nothing. Anyway, that's a story for another day. Gasusa is back. If you don't remember him, he did a hit single with Bebe Cool, and it was around the mid-2000s, but he's back. He's an artist, he's a writer, he's a producer. You name it, he's a rapper. Now we're going to have a short story. He'll be telling us exactly where he has been, what he has been up to. We'll be right back.
My baby girl. Anyways, no, let's keep it moving right now. Yo, I want to say what up to everybody, man. Thank you so much. We're going to give you a little bit about us. What we're doing right now is Creative Minds. One time, man. Shout out to Urban TV. It's all good. For me, music has always been spiritual, and I feel like I'm in the right space right now to influence people's feelings, how they feel when they listen to my music, how they dance, or what it does for them. So it's just the fact that now I'm exposing doesn't mean I wasn't doing it, you know what I mean? So it didn't take me so long. It was almost like I was in the kitchen cooking, you know, putting the spices in and doing the magic that we always do. So that's far. You see right now, it's CM, Creative Minds, and ATS. I'm missing you. To me, it's more like I'm just blessed to be involved in this process. You know, to be involved in this process and to be a part of this and to be a leader in this process. To be given that respect to lead. You know what I mean? CM, baby, Creative Minds.
There's nothing more important than your family.
No, it's not just cash. No, but actually, we want to be successful, okay? Financially and exposure-wise. Okay, we want to be known around the world with all this media, social media, everything going on. We feel like there's a moment for us right now where we can make an impact from a small country like Uganda. It's like the mouse that roared, if you ever read the play. You get what I'm saying? It's a small country, we're making a lot of noise. I mean, you just had Kanye and Kim here. I don't know what the hell they were doing here, but it's cool. So basically, what I'm saying is, you know, I was with French when French did this video. Everybody know that. Look at the video. You see me in the video by the pool table. I know that was a good plug, but whatever. So basically, it's like this. We know what we have. We know our worth, okay? So Creative Minds is about helping the people.
I'm feeling like Adele. Hello, it's been a moment. I know I made mistakes. I know I'm
not. Oh man, we've been so blessed, like, to be, you know, it's like inertia. We've been so proactive. We've been working. Mainly lately, we recorded a lot of songs. We said we were non-existent. So we recorded a lot of songs. So we were just been doing a lot of videos. I was just in Jamaica, I was in Montego Bay. I made a video, self-plug. But I made a video in Jamaica. It was amazing. People were just so observing and they loved the Ugandan culture and they understood it. And I felt like I was home, like, except they have an ocean and we have a lake. But otherwise, everything was similar, the hills and everything. So we've been doing that. I've also been working with my brother, V Boogie, as you know. He's got a new one out, One Shower. I'm working with the big boy, ATS Entertainment, Atlas the African. He also got a new one coming soon. You're gonna see that soon on your screens. See that? We'll frame it. So it's like we just working, man. It's good to be able to work with friends and see the product and be proud of it and, you know, crash heads and figure out what we're doing and see the product of what you thought about.
I'm feeling like Adele. Hello, it's been a moment. I know I made mistakes. I know I'm not perfect. Flashbacks of us together got me buggered. You wanna get back together?
I hope it's just I'm all in.
Forgive me for the cheating. Forgive me for the stealing. Let's get back together, baby girl. I'm all in. Let's work.
Like, I hope you just actually remember the kid. You know, but I don't want even remember this. I'm so much into the process when I work with my brothers and. That feeling I get is like a high when we're creating. So I hope they remember me. Like, I'm not the one who's gonna decide who's gonna remember me or not. You know, like you gotta control that part. But if they remember me, they remember me as a creative monster. I mean, at the end of the day, it's Creative Minds, get it? I'm creative, I do a lot of things. I'm a multitasker, I'm a renaissance man, as they call them. Like, I can do a lot of things really well, by the way. Just check the resume, you know what I mean? That's it, remember me for being a, okay, you know what? Remember me for being a renaissance man. That's what I want you to remember.
My name is V Boogie, usually known as V, and I have that pseudo personality. I'm a music producer and a recording artist, dancehall recording artist. Born in Uganda, raised in Jamaica, hustling in Kampala. Sin, I would want so like that. Yep.
Hey, Guba Mopi, dance and bachenda. Extra time, pen I told you that. Minna marathon. Energy, energy, yo. Better not track. Bother me, yo.
I've worked with Creative Minds for a while now, and it's not basically about what I bring to the table. It's what we all put on the table. That's what makes us Creative Minds. And it's quite a different experience from what I've been doing before. Let's take it, I've worked for a while, for a long time, with different artists and different. But when it comes to Creative Minds, we're down to some real creative stuff. That is why it takes us a while. I'm Vagamba, most people don't actually know me, Vagamba, Vibuli, Ani, where has he come from, or what is this, Naenga. We've been working, we've been down on the ground working, and now the reason why we're here today is to expose what we've been doing all along during this time. We get to figure that out so easily, and we're all good at what we do. That's what makes us so unique. What makes us so unique is we are a team that is good at what we're doing. As small as we are, as big as we are, and we want to reach out to the entire nation and the entire Africa and the entire world.
Yeah, well, like, as you know, V Boogie is quite a name that you haven't heard before, when you won't hear it so much, because I don't usually put logos in my music and in my songs, but I've worked with several artists, both in the mainstream and underground and all that, for quite a while. I don't like dropping names, I would like to drop names, but anyway, we'll get to that part. Well, right now, I'm working with Atlas the African. That is the artist you should actually watch out for. The thing we run right about now is we do it simple and easy, but it's hard that way. It's hard, easy is not easy, you know, like they say. So we've been cooking a lot of things, and you should watch out for Atlas the African. The next album is gonna be hot, and I'm one of the producers actually working on it. That's why I'm putting it out as my front shot. I've worked with several of them. I know who other artists I could name, but this is the real one. This is the real artist you can
reach on each other for small change, killing for pennies. That's the harder way. Life's bittersweet like marmalade. I took a lemon, God gave me the made lemonade. My life was an escapade. Had to get paid. Money was made. Forgive me for the women I played. Lost some good ones. Selfish when I was helpless. Hit the road with my gun on my...